till they murder me.
Hey guys, Wilkers Gaming here, and welcome back to some more Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. We have left off where we pretty much killed a landed some people in an airport and but from Makarov, because he wanted revenge off of Sikarov. But we're gonna get back into this, so
it's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell.
This mission is very hard. Like, you get cornered like every single fucking time, and there's every single person like shooting at you at every single corner, and it's just so fucking annoying. But let's do this. This is my least favorite mission in this game. What's it going?
Ghost, the driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can. Roger, I'm on my way. We went into the alley. Run lethal takedowns upon them. We need him alive. Ghost, take the shot. Both of his legs.
All right.
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out.
I fucking hate this one. Like this part I hate about this mission.
Meat, get these civvies out of here. Roger that.
Este lugar now me seguro.
Like, one thing I hate about this fucking mission is that there's an enemy at like every single corner. See, look at this shit. Like, this is like the worst fucking mission ever. But I mean, it's a good thing I have a good weapon. I mean, I really don't need a shotgun though. There's too many of them, dude.
Tango in the open.
Oh shit. I bet. Oh, sucks for him. I don't know how that grenade got me, but okay. Dude, that's fucking bullshit, man. Oh, shit.
going, cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck. Bye.
Oh my god, I thought it was fucking E. God damn it. Really? A fucking RPG? Fuck them, bitch.
Roach, this is their territory and they know it well. Keep an eye open for ambush positions and check the corners. Roach, watch the rooftops. We've got a few close calls with RPGs and machine guns positioned up high.
The fuck is he at? I'm gonna have to lug it. There's his body hanging down there. Fuck. Fucking grenades, man. They're so fucking cancer in this fucking game.
skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got around their ass. We're on our own.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and Paintball's rays are inoperative at this time.
All right.
Support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Corporal.
Yep. Fuck, I died. I didn't put enough smoke on that. Oh, I got rammed over. God damn it. Oh my god, dude. Oh, I see now. All right, let's keep going. All right.
Thank you. two BTRs coming in from the north. Roger that. I have a visual on an enemy UAV operator remote piloting those missiles. He's inside that diner to the west, over. Ramirez, get over and kill that SOB. I'm sending part of the squad to help you out. Go!
All right.
Good effect on target. That's a kill. One more to go. Ramirez, neutralize that enemy armor.
I'm trying.
To the burger town as a group.
That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire.
On three!
He's down. Kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kill. Five plus confirmed kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1.
Tango down.
That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire.
Squad, I've made it to the Burger Town meat locker. Raptors inside and secure. The door is shut. You guys keep eyes out.
Hunter 2-1, 15 plus tangos approaching near the diner to the west. Over.
Friendly convoy is off to Mike.
Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills.
Ramirez! We got hostiles! Use your predator drone control rig to protect Copter!
10 plus KIAs. Good hit. Good hit. You got him. Good kill. Hunter 2-1, be advised, 15 plus enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location. Over.
Ramirez! Use the remote control predator missiles! We got incoming infantry! Keep them away from Burger Town!
Oh man, that's at least 10 more confirms, Hunter 2-1. Good shooting. Hunter 2-1, Hunter 4 has a visual on a hostile group near the Nova gas station. Over.
Someone just took out our predator! Be advised! The predator is offline! I repeat, the predator is offline!
Oh damn.
UAV is offline.
Oh shit. So yeah. I gotta hurry up. For real? Yeah, I know, I'm getting fucking shot at, like, fucking crazy. Like, shut the fuck up. I'm going. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to give this video a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out. Peace. Take care.